Botswana Post has been Botswana's trusted postal services partner since 1980. After nearly 40 years, the company has since embarked on a digital transformation journey, a process in which the organization aims at changing public perception from that of a traditional post office to one that is progressive in terms of providing more solutions that a traditional post office does not offer. One of the ways in which BotswanaPost sought to achieve this was the introduction of a whole host of new services. To showcase these, we partnered with Sugar, a character played by Brando Kyabilwe, a multi-talented influencer who spans radio, music, comedy, and politics to drive conversation. These results mixed travel and creativity, introducing a time-honored track in a new way. Then, to make sure the content was working as hard as possible, we leveraged the same influencer content across social, programmatic placements, and radio to ensure it would appear on video, content, and the online media space, where our target audience was already consuming content and primed to connect with our message. We were essentially able to make influencer content work twice as hard, and by setting up a system to track and tag this content across multiple platforms, we were able to determine what impressions and clicks converted to revenue and resulted in a positive return on investment for BotswanaPost. In the first 2 months, the CTR for the content more than doubled. The hybrid campaign also contributed to helping BotswanaPost maintain their position as the most innovative delivery services provider in the country. Phenomenal response, including the late Motswako icon Hip Hop Bantsula organic Twitter moment, radio's favorite morning show hosts Robin and Brando, and many other celebrities sharing organically. Most talked about video on Facebook in the month of June 2018, 3 million impressions on the branded content-driven campaign with over 2,000 comments, which is way above average, over 150,000 views, inspired numerous parodies including memes, GIFs, etc. Real people took up BotswanaPost's e-services and Sugar became a social phenomenon, helping people take up clients' services and a 35% increase in BotswanaPost social communities.